Welcome to the stream. I'm playing more Vampire Survivors. I'm having fun with this. Okay, yeah, I mean, I don't have enough to unlock that. I'm gonna try something where I haven't tried the character yet, like this. What is this? Or this. I want to try her. Oh, the exploding kittens, what? It's like a weird holy water. I don't know if this weapon evolves, but I guess for now, it gains area. Gati Amari. Okay. Let me just look this up. It does evolve. The stone mask. Okay. Right, so it's evolutions. We should be getting the Nightblade then. Okay. Noted. What a weird attack. Okay. Again, something that has high AoE, so it's a passive. I feel like these two go well together. Garlic, why not? Yeah, this is an interesting one. I mean, I guess the thing was, it was projectile speed was her passive. This is not bad. Like, I've I've kept it pretty good. Okay, there we go. Stone mask. All right, there it is. How are we looking? Nearly there. Ah, didn't give me it. But it's ready to evolve, so that's the main thing. Sure. Maybe more than one. Really? Okay. No evolve weapon for me. Ow. These kamikaze things might be a problem. Ugh. Okay. Get that. No, no, no. Stay away. Ah, shit. Hey, Sandy. How's it going? How's things? Need something to deal with. Oh, you know what? That might help. These cats are not very reliable at defending me, jeez. About to hit the hay. Things rolling along, ready for the new year. Fair enough. I'm doing okay. Just did a bunch of errands today. But still enjoying the break. Really? Why no upgrade? Well, that's kind of annoying. What the heck is going on? Yeah, I guess health regen. Okay, that's gonna help. Okay, cooldown reduction. What do I even want here? Okay, there's a sword. Stay away. Please, upgrade. Okay, it's an upgrade. What is this? Might turn anything into gold. Okay. Whoa! Okay, so now the cat's arrivals. That makes sense. Ooh, I need better defense on my character. Alright, I'll go Lightning Strike. Okay, good. Duplicator, excellent. All right. Take it. Suppose I should be walking to the ring. What my last passive should be. Oh, there's a book here. Okay, good. Where's this item? Okay. The map says here. You know what? That's probably not a bad one. I don't think I need anything else. Wait, but where's... According to this, I should be directly on top of it. Huh? I don't see anything. Unless it's hidden somewhere. It's not here! Oh wait, there it is. Okay, that's the dude. Thank you. Oh God. Okay. Sure. Wait, oh shit, one of them died. Give me the egg! Wait, that, no, that's bad. It cursed me. No! Okay, I mean... I don't think it was by much, but enemies have more health now. Okay, please no curse. Okay, good. Only 10 minutes remaining. Alright. I was hoping the sword would evolve first, but that's fine. Gotta make sure that I'm not leaving any chests behind. Ominous Oni, hello, how's it going? Thank you for the bits, dude. How's things? Keep checking this. Okay. Ugh, I need to hurry up. I just don't think I can run through this. pretty good. Just been working. I hear that, dude. Like, this year's been crazy for work for me. Just all the stuff that went back to normal. Since COVID's like less of a thing here now. But I got 3 weeks off after working pretty hard in November. Okay. Nice. Okay, I think I'm tanky now. Just trust in the health grade. Oh, jeez. You're back at work after 1 week off. Nice. I mean, the week off, not being back at work, necessarily. It's always good to take a break. What's been up, dude? I feel like it's been a while. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get to this ring. I can't just run through this. It's... Okay, keep going. Chicken! Oh, thank you. Okay, there we go. Game most definitely wants me dead. There's a chest back here. Okay, let's go with left. I need to increase my health regen. Wait, where's this chest that it's pointing out? Apparently I'm directly on top of it, but I just can't see! Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Okay. Just landed a new job. Oh, congrats, dude. But, yeah. Understandable that you're going to bed. Have a good one, dude. Thanks for popping in. So much is happening on the screen. Welcome to Vampire Survivors. But that's how you know you're doing well. Ooh. This thing does take its toll on you. I've been playing a bit of this on my phone during downtime. It's fun. The life leech is just not going off enough. Definitely powerful, it's just... This blade, whilst amazing, it does have a curse effect. How far away am I? Oh my god, there's still an eternity to go. I don't think I'm gonna get there in time. Just too worried I might overdo it with this. So close. My health is... Oh no. It's just... Up, down, up, down, up, down, like... Okay, nearly directly on top of it. Home stretch, just run. Wait, there's a chicken back here. Well, there was one. Alright, fuck it. I got like 2 minutes left. Chicken. Okay, go, 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 go. Chicken. Get through the pain. Chicken.
Chicken!
Okay, there's a ring. Careful. Okay. Chicken. Get it. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. This is so scary. Okay, where's the nearest chest? Where's the nearest chest? There's one behind. Okay, just... beeline. Alright, I get it, I'm leveling up! Oh my god. Chicken. I want to upgrade this item before it ends. We need another level up, please. Thank you. Fire! Okay, I survived to the end. That's fine. Technically a win. I couldn't upgrade it again. Okay. Who else haven't I done anything with? I haven't played as this character. This character gains area damage. I'll do one of the harder stages. I'll do the bone zone. Oh, this music. Whoa. What is this weapon? It's like this weird drill thing. I'll find out what it's called and see if it evolves. Shadow Pinion, that's what it's called. Okay. Shadow Pinion. Okay, it evolves with the wings. Alright, noted. And then this character's passive is area damage, so... okay, there's the wings. I don't know if I like this weapon. Seems to be a little unreliable. Okay. I still haven't done the pentagram evolution, but I don't know, it's kind of annoying to do it. I suppose if the XP crown comes up, I can give it a go, but I just feel like that item screws you over more than it helps. Ooh, I'm not doing well. Okay, I'll go battle. I'm probably going to lose my first life. It does a lot of damage, the attack. It's just how it goes off, I don't know. It feels strange. Like, it doesn't go off as often as it needs to. Although, now it seems to be better. Let me reroll. Alright, we'll do candle. I'm gonna leave this book out here. Oh no! Already? Alright. I didn't see that one sneak up on me. Jeez. Okay, I think I get this weapon a bit more. It's really weird. It's based on the direction you face, and then if it goes off too often, it doesn't work. Yeah, I didn't get the evolution. Okay. Ooh. Ah! I don't think I'm gonna win. I don't like this weapon. It's so hard to use. I have to actively think about where I'm moving. The others are kind of just like set and forget. Like, you have to do a stabbing motion, it's so weird. Okay. I think I'm fucked. Yeah, ugh. This character's hard to play. I mean, I'll try again. But I think I need something that defends me better directly. This weapon is so unreliable. I'm gonna try twin guns. Fuck it. Let's see if I can... Garlic, sure. Garlic. Okay, there's the cake. Garlic. Oh, yes! I've done the voice way too much. Alright, this feels a little bit better. I think that's all that was missing. I just didn't have something to do a better job at defending directly. It's a good weapon, it's just I have to sort of have to activate it. And it's not easy at times. Sure. I think I got a better feel for it. I think I got it. If I'm walking up, aim it to the side. If I'm walking to the side, aim it up. Or down. You've gotten the better hang of it now. Garlic again. I think I got it. Like, this is the movement that I need to do. Kind of like a square. Okay, reroll. Garlic. I think I see why the wings are the item that it mixes with. Because you want good movement speed, so you can put more of these down. I'm particularly care for this character still, but I'm doing better. Oh, jeez. Okay, just get the item before I die. Use it or lose it. So hard. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Ah, shit. Okay, it's fine. Back foot constantly. Alright, I need orbs. I need to be able to pick this shit up easy. Oh boy. The choice is so hard. I don't think I'm gonna survive. Yep. We got another revive, but I don't think it's gonna matter. Okay. This weapon is very, very tricky. I need something more reliable. Might interact with pickup summons. Guess, but nah. Whip. That is more fixed as to what I can do with that. At least the whip is set in stone what it does. I think I should just ignore my primary weapon and just go for whatever works. I mean, we could do this build again. If I can get the other one. I'm just going to ignore the primary weapon. Okay. I've got the dual pistols. I think the key to this is get one weapon strong before you get the primary. So then you're not relying on it, because it's just too unreliable. Oh, hang on. I'll call them back. Phone was ringing, but I'll take it later. Yeah, I'm gonna take the attract orb. I think having a better radius. That'll do it. it's not giving me. Thinking. Alright, I'll just go radius. Guess if I can pick up these orbs without getting too close, it helps. Oh yeah, I gotta remember to get the wings. Just not yet. I don't want any of that. Okay, that'll do it. How far am I off an upgrade? Oh wow, okay, I got an eternity to go. Alright, get it. I suppose the positive thing here is I'm not going to miss out on XP. Okay, I need cake. And I need movement speed, so that leaves one free one. Nah, see, I have to invest in the weapons. I can't get any more passives unless they're directly beneficial. Ugh. I'm still ages away. No, I'm just gonna get it. I guess I'll level this thing up. Health regen. These choices. I'm fucked. Ah! I got too many orbs, it just would not give me damage. This is just unlucky. It just comes to, down to bad luck. My highest levels, they're not ready yet. I don't know if I want to continue this. Like, I could get the extra life, but I don't think there's a whole lot of point to it. This character is hard. I think it's the only character I know of that you have to actively do something to use its weapon. Okay, well. I'm going twin birds this time. Hopefully this time it's more in my favor. Sure. Okay, there we go. Twin birds up. Okay, that's my build. This is gonna be annoying. I'm gonna try and get the whip to max as quick as I can. I'm doing great, thanks. Appreciate the vote of confidence. Okay. I mean, this is the hardest stage, so I shouldn't take it too much to heart. Okay, there's the cooldown book. What do we need? We need health regen, movement speed, and then I get to pick the last one. Just getting it. That's fine by me. There's the health regen. Okay. Please, 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 please. Damn it. Didn't give me the whip. This is so hard. Wings. I have to secure that, even though I don't want to, but I should. Oh my god. The game didn't give me the whip. The upgraded whip. Ideally, I should have it, and then that's how I'm surviving, by healing off it, but no. Keep going with the birds. The birds are actually strong, it's just they're not up all the time. This weapon this character has, it just sucks. Alright, it's not that it sucks, it does damage. The problem is you have to be aware of it. And up until this point, there's no other item in the game where you have to do that, at least not to my knowledge. So the habit here is just move, but I have to get out of that habit and aim as well now. Just thinking, what can I do? Like, all right, you know what? Let's try the cat strategy. Fuck it. And this also goes well with it. I'm willing to try anything. Down. I'll get spinach. Extra damage. This has got to be the hardest character. Yeah, let's go on. I think for now that should do it. Multi-projectile stuff. The mask. There's wings. The last one, I guess, is armor. Thank you. Sure. Always around the 8 minute mark that I have problems. What level is it at? Okay, another 2 levels. I still need armor. I have to work so hard with this character. Garlic. Okay. I'm just being blocked. Okay, first life. Like, I'm just non-stop on the back foot. Oh yeah, I'm fucked. Same spot again. I get the feeling I'm just gonna have to learn how to use this. Okay. I'm trying a different approach. I'm gonna learn how to use this. It does a lot of damage. This time I'm not gonna spread myself thin. I honestly think the key to this is just to make it go off constantly. And then get pickup radius. Okay, I'm getting this as well as utility. Hard. I have to focus. Hey, Seth, what's up? It's going alright. Just playing this character, which is interesting but difficult to play as. It's the only character so far that you actually have to pay attention. Its primary attack goes off manually, which is interesting. let's try it. This character's definitely tricky to play as. But I think you just have to get good at using this attack. Stage is hard. It's really not wanting me to have what I want. The other thing is I just keep getting bad rolls. It just refuses to give me items that I want. Read in a sec. It's funny, I heard someone talking about Against the Storm today as well. They put it up there in like their games of the year, like that they enjoyed. You've got to be kidding me. It's been like this non-stop, just like passives. Alright, there we go. That's something. It does a lot of damage, it's just... Oh man, are you on the back foot? I need the game to stop being a dick. It just keeps giving me passive items as choices, and I can't do the build that I want to do. Like, I know how to play it. It's just, I need a skill to defend the character. And I need to be able to upgrade it well. It's an interesting attack, but the problem is when you're running and like things surround you, it's very, very hard to get it to go off. Because it requires a minimum distance travel to set it. And when you're surrounded, you can't do that. That's the problem with it. So I'm trying to set up something to support me, but the game just keeps going, nah, here, have some passive items. We'll let you level up your primary weapon, but then the others that you want to back you up, nah, not gonna allow that. Hopefully this will get better. The synergy with this is luck, so then I might be able to get 4 choices most of the time. I'm hoping that doing something projectile based will work. Doing it again. Cool down. You said tracked orb is one of those required items for any build. It depends. I don't usually grab it. I think for this one, it's definitely required. I'm gonna try a projectile build for this. It seems to be the right call. I guess garlic's kind of a necessity as well. Because it protects me from projectiles as well. I guess my final item will be ring. Could go Bible as well, it's probably not a bad idea. It's always around the 9-minute mark that it just goes to shit immediately. Clover. I want to secure that evolution, it's important. Because it's one of those skills that is directly defending my character. God. I'm not worried about the evolution yet of the other one. I think right now I'd rather have items that give me survival. Down. As long as everything else is going off, I'm happy. It'll keep me defended. Like, at this point, it usually goes down, so let's see. I think I'm doing a better job this time. Alright, I'm just gonna go lightning strike, screw it. Getting more utility. Okay, one way or another, one of these weapons is gonna evolve. Don't care which one it is. Oh, come on! Wings, okay. Garlic. Wings. Garlic. Oh, fucking death! Why is this thing here? Go on, go. Cool down. Is it gone? I think it's gone. Don't care which it is, honestly. Okay, Heaven Sword. What do we got? Okay, okay. Now I'm in with a chance. There we go. Think I've got it. Or at least for the time being. Ugh. I need that skeleton to drop the chest. That we got. All right, I mean, good enough. I have no idea where that skeleton went. Oh no, here it is. Okay, what is this? Evolve Shadow Pinion. Being a logger faster, stronger. Oh, okay. It's like a death beam. Pretty far up there, but I think I can get there. I do like the visuals of it. I don't think it spawned the chest. Alright, move. Far away, is it? Oh my god, it's still ages away. Shit, hang on. Pretty much, yeah. This light show. I must get that. Get it. Okay. Oh good, the other one died. Okay, I think that's the build done. There we go. Now I don't think I have any concerns. My magic wand stars are massive. Also, the swords as well, they're like pretty gigantic. Okay, there we go. I'm going for a walk. Fine. Whenever I need a heal, just stand still for a minute. Is it? Oh, it's still ages away. All right, but I'll get there. Nearly there. And now we chill here for a while. Ugh, this took forever. It's still not over yet. There's still plenty that can go wrong. Where is this chest? Oh, there's one down here. Get it. There we go. Honestly, just move towards it. How's this thing still alive? It's been in this for the entirety, practically. There we go. Alright, and then we just wait. This was fun. Okay, 30 seconds. Oh shit, it, like, leapt on me right away. Okay, but success. Ugh, that was tough. That was tough. Should go with some of these, like the ones that I haven't played as. Yeah, what is the difference between this one? Okay. Guess let's see. Oh, ooh. Okay, hang on. Let's see, Summon Knight. Bit of balls with the duplicator. Okay, so projectile build again. This dude is not doing well. I think I definitely need garlic. He is slow. Yeah, his movement speed sucks. I'm just on the back foot here. Sure. It's just movement speed, it's way too slow. It absolutely struggles. I don't think I'll even survive 5 minutes here. The problem with this attack is it's forcing you to go up constantly. Well, I think this is another character where a tract orb is required. Yeah, that's kind of annoying. I'm kind of being forced into this top half of the screen. Okay, let me see. Risk it. Not that happy with this character. I think I got the gist of it. You just have to hang along the fold. And then once there's enough orbs, then you move up. It's almost like an old printer. Just line by line. Oh no, it's death. Oh, that's so annoying. No, you have to get wings. You have to get wings. He just moves too slow. That's unavoidable. You can't avoid that unless you have wings. Yep. Gonna secure that right away. Next is hopefully the duplicator. Okay, movement speed again. These last two characters have not been fun. Duplicate. Alright, there we go. Character's so hard. Just seems to eat it faster. I'm really not a fan of its attack. It really doesn't do a whole lot in terms of defending you. I think the key to this is just get all the other items to defend better. Alright, that's good. That's beneficial for everything. Probably gonna die. Wait a minute. I'm just reading up about it. Okay. I mean, I don't know. I think having two of these is probably a bad idea. Go orb. I'm doing better than I thought I was doing. Gonna keep going, Bible. Ah! Jeez, Spellbinder, please. Oh my, it's character. Why does it have to have such bad movement speed? Like, real, zero. No, wait, move speed is negative 10. Oh my god. It's horrible. Ugh, alright. That's the biggest problem, is like immediately. What could be good? You know what? I'm gonna try a pentagram build. I've never really done it. I don't like this character. It's just that attack, like, it being in the top half of the screen is just annoying. Alright, I'm desperate here. Let's try double sword. I don't think this is going anywhere. That's too dead in 2 minutes. That's not gonna go anywhere. Maybe? Let's try. I'm gonna go, like, heals. These are the three heal items. Just thinking what I can get to enhance the claw. Well, this seems to be working better already. I'm not feeling stressed and I'm just ignoring the claw. I might go four seasons. Now this character feels normal. Yeah, I mean I want damage. Duplicator. duplicator. Thank you. Oh no! the sprite's glitched. Okay. Well, now I know. Pick up the missing though. Oh, there we go, back to normal. Okay, I guess. Come on. Doesn't want to give me the evolve form. Got. That secures two evolutions. Whoa. I just need the empty heart now. Okay, there it is. Just, I need a chest to drop. Ugh. Okay, AoE. That skeleton's gotta die. It's gotta die quick. Jeez. Ah! Come on, it's not giving me any upgraded stuff. Dude, both of my weapons are done. Yeah, I'm going this one. Oh, what the fuck? That almost got me. This is so annoying. It's forcing me to run. Okay, I think it's gone. I don't know if this is gonna stand up. Time. Okay, there it is. Also generates damaging zones below the po- Ah, yes. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a good evolution. That is a fine evolution. Okay. Stress is gone. Not giving me what I want. The sad thing is it came up very early, but I just didn't get it. Problem now, so it's too many weapons. I might not get what I want, but I'm keeping the ones that synergize at least in the pool. Okay, there it is. Got it. Okay, now that's the wand. Gonna head to the ring. Oh, hold on. Ooh. That's hurting a bit. Heading up. I lost track of the skeleton that drops the chest. I'm guessing he didn't drop it. I see him. Just gonna wait it out. There we go. All right, got it. Okay. Well, it's not as impressive as last time. It'll do. Still got one more transformation. Jeez, the thing is like pretty fast. I can't even see. Oh, there it is. It's so hard to see. Did the big skeleton die? I can't even tell. Okay. No, there it is. Wait. Egg is done. Alright. I guess I got a minute to move down to that corner. I think with this build, I have sustain to just run through anything. Okay, we're getting close. There it is. Okay. Now we're gonna be here for a while. Apparently there's another chest. I guess I'll go for, where is it? I'm not going all the way into the corner for that chest. Why didn't it tell me sooner? That's, alright, whatever. Oh no, it's just across the other side of the map. Literally in the top corner. Whatever. Ooh. Whatever that was. This thing's movement speed is so dumb. That's it. I mean, there's no benefit to getting the other parts. They just curse you. Yeah, I don't know why this character has such bad movement speed. That's weird. It just makes it annoying to play. But I guess this is the hardest stage, so whatever. It's done now, I hope. There's no way I would have done this without the movement speed. I had to get every single heal item, practically. I think the only other missing healing item is the sword. Which I guess instead of the... but I guess I didn't have room for it. Oh shit, this hasn't evolved yet. Guess I wasn't done. Alright, well now I'm done. I mean, this is cool. The claws kind of clear the middle and then the explosions clear the edges. Jeez. Okay, these skeletons are tanky. My movement radius has gotten a lot smaller. This has to be a bitrate killer, like just all the numbers on the screen and... Jeez, I can't imagine. Didn't waste any time. Oh, cash and leftover revives. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay. Barbie Honor. Jesus, so many characters. Who is Barbie Honor? Ignores weapon calls down, fires weapons at a fixed interval when moving. Interesting. At a fixed interval when moving. I wonder if that's distance-based or if it's time-based. Because if it's time-based, that's kind of lame. If it's distance-based, you get movement speed on her and you just run around. I'm not going to try it now, but consider me intrigued. Alright, that's enough of this for today. I'm going to take a short break and then I'll do some Stardew for a bit. So give me like 2 to 5 minutes to stretch, get a drink, etc. But if you were here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching.